Hey there, this is Sumedh again, here to help you become a local guide on Google Maps. You've learned what a local guide is in my previous video, so now I think you're ready to become one. Awesome. Open up Google Maps and make sure you're logged into your Google account. Now find the Google Maps menu in the top left corner of the app or site. It'll look like three horizontal lines. After you open that, look down the list and tap on your contributions. From there, you'll see a prompt to get started as a local guide. We also put a link in this video description to make it easy to find. After you share some basic information and agree to the terms and conditions, that's it, you're in. Welcome to the club. Now it's time to start sharing on Google Maps. Now that you're a local guide, let's take a tour. First, there's your profile. Your profile is home to all the great things you share on Google Maps. You can see your photos, your reviews, your ratings, and suggestions for more places to review and photos to share. You can also see your local guide level. What's a level? I'm so glad you asked. The content we local guides share on Google Maps earns us points. And those points help us level up in the program and earn badges, like this expert photographer badge or this director badge for adding videos. The more you share, the more impact you will have and the higher levels you will reach. Some local guides have over 100 million views on their contributions. So are you ready to start sharing on Google Maps? A good place to begin is by reviewing your most recent meal or adding photos you took to the last time you visited a business. And in the next few videos, we'll give you some tips for leaving great reviews, helpful photos, and more. See you soon.